Hi, Russell Herndon here, Freedom Golf Course and the Patriot Golf Academy. Received an email the other day from a student who was trying to help get rid of a flip. So we need to define a flip. And so let's talk about the flip. And the flip is simply when you take a golf club and you're in this position here and you let the club go. So you've got an angle here and the right wrist bows like this. Here, flip at the ball. Ball goes higher and it loses a lot of distance. Okay, so that's a flip. Okay, so how do we fix that? Well, we here at Freedom Golf Course have got a disc course. So I thought we'd talk about using a Frisbee disc in order to help fix that flip. Correctly done, a Frisbee is tossed like this. So what we can do is take the disc, hold it here, turn it, and then flip it. So you're gonna throw it. Notice the hands is gonna be in a motion where it's gonna come off like this. It doesn't go like this. If we took a disc and we flipped at it, okay, it's not gonna go anywhere. So we wanna take the disc and throw it. Let the wrist just go from here, like you're in the bottom of your arc, here, and then toss, okay? So it's just gonna flip, just like that. So what does that look like with a golf club is to take the club here and rotate it just like that. And there's your perfect release. Again, here's a flip, we don't want that. Take the club, release it, use that disc that we just talked about, you can get a perfect release every time. If you got any questions, give me a shout at the email address below or the phone number. If I can help you at any point in time, please look us up. Thank you again.